we're going to get to know some of the leaders. We're going to get to know Kelly and Christina and Bobby. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Thanks for coming.
I'm just here shopping at Brookfield Square. Bath and Body Works. I love Bath and Body Works. What's that? Well, hello. Hey. How are you today?
I'm pretty good. How are you?
I'm good. Would you mind answering a few questions?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. Could you please state your full name?
Full name is Christina Michelle Four.
Very good. And where did you go to middle school?
Kenneka Springs Christian School.
Where is that?
In Union Springs, Alabama.
Where'd you go to high school?
Same place.
Awesome. What is your favorite flavor of ice cream?
Mint chocolate chip.
Well, that's mine too.
Oh.
Yeah, okay. Could you please tell us something that maybe we don't know about you?
I love riding horses.
Horses? Have you ever owned a horse? Tell us something that maybe we don't know about you.
I love riding horses.
Horses? Have you ever owned a horse?
I've never owned one.
No.
I've had friends that owned them before, though.
What's your favorite kind of horse?
I don't know. I don't know enough about horses to know.
Okay. Do you have any bad habits?
I bite my nails. I do.
What would you say is your greatest fear?
My greatest fear, I would have to say, would be disappointing people. Yes.
And what would you say is one of your biggest dreams in life?
Ooh. Well, at the moment, a big dream of mine would be becoming a manager at work.
Ooh. Here at Bath and Body Works?
Yes.
Awesome. And do you have a favorite Bible verse you would like to share with us?
I do. My favorite Bible verse would be Psalms 119:11, and it says, "I have hidden your words in my heart so that I might not sin against you."
Awesome. Well, you have a great day, Christina.
Thank you. You too, Kim.
Hello, Kelly.
Hello.
Could you please state your full name for us?
Kelly Lynn Schieber.
Awesome. And how long have you been helping out in youth group?
3.5, maybe 4 years.
And where did you go to middle school and high school?
I was homeschooled for middle school and part of high school, and then I graduated high school from Waukesha Christian Academy.
Excellent. What would you say is your favorite book, Kelly?
From the Mixed Up Files of Mrs. Basil E. Frankweiler. It's about two kids who run off and decide to spend a week in a museum.
Sounds good. What's something that not very many of us might know about you?
I've only lost one tooth the normal way, and I was like maybe 14 or 15 when it happened. The rest of them had to all be pulled. Not at the same time, though, because that would be weird.
Ouch. What is one of your biggest fears?
This is a tough one, but you know, I really, really don't like mice.
Okay.
Gotta say, yeah, yeah.
And what is one of your biggest dreams?
I've always wanted to go to Australia, and I think that would be pretty cool.
That is good. And then, do you have a favorite Bible verse that you would like to share?
I really like all of Psalm 139, but I can't quote it verbatim.
That's fine. All right, well, thank you for speaking with us.
Okay, thank you.
We're here in church, in the office. Bobby is hard at work, and we're just going to ask her a few questions. Bobby, could you state your full name for me?
Roberta Lee Hunter.
And how long have you been working in a youth group ministry?
16 years.
Awesome. Where did you go to middle school and high school?
Went to middle school at Central in Waukesha, high school 1 year at North, and 2 years at Heritage Christian School.
What is your favorite food?
Peanut butter.
Can't crunchy or creamy?
Oh, both. Any. All.
What is something that not very many people know about you? Confess something.
I secretly like to watch the Kardashians on E! Entertainment Television.
What is one of your biggest fears?
Germs.
Anything else?
Getting sick from germs.
And what's one
people
of your...
People touching me with their germs.
Uh-huh.
Being on an airplane with people's germs. Sitting on a toilet seat with other people's germs. Drinking other people's drinks. Okay, go ahead.
What is one of your biggest dreams?
Well, I'm living my dream. My dream was to marry a youth pastor and work in our youth group together, so I'm living the dream.
Good. Do you have a favorite Bible verse?
I do. Psalm 46:10. Be still and know that I am God.
Awesome. Thank you so much for talking with us.
Thank you for showing up.